Welcome, my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. This is Didi, and thanks for joining me at Dutch Duck Diamond Painting. I've got another unboxing, and I'm happy about this because I really like this picture. It's what I call the fall elf, and I actually liked all of the paintings that were in this set. They were all gorgeous, but I picked this one. So let's get into it. It's in a box. And the box is in pristine condition, but it seems to be a bit overfilled. So let's get to it on this end. And let's do some good old ripping. And when I've got it open, I'll be 100% sure what it is. But my tracking info says it's my fall elf. So let's set this off. I haven't gotten one of these containers or boxes before. I really like it, but it's, as you can see, it's a bit too full. It's standing up over here, but let's get into it and see what's in here. So here we've got the canvas. It's rolled around a big foam core. And just this part is a bit dented. Ooh, let's try to get the diamonds out because they're really stuffed in here. Oh. So I actually got this in 40 by 50, which is a bit large for my liking. I've ordered a lot of them, I know. Oh man, it's even, there are two packages of diamonds. Two packages of diamonds, the canvas, and our toolkit. Let's take a quick look. Just your regular pink pen with a single placer. I've got some blue wax, that's nice. Two baggies, the tweezers with the bent end, and the boat without a cutout. So, that's it. And it is, as you can see, it is a beautiful elf, but I'll insert a bigger picture right about now. And I got this from Sophie Beauty official store. It's a 40 by 50. I got it from AliExpress. It took 10 days to get here. I don't know what's happening with my mail at the moment, but the last ones they got here in 10, 11, 9 days. So that's really, really good. And I paid €12.41 for it. So let's put these to the side and take a look at the canvas. There's some real big scotch tape, part tape around it. Let's see if that was enough. I can actually get it all to go. Yes, I did. And of course I'm stuck to the tape. And I'm sorry for the lighting, guys. It's a bit dark in here today because it's getting darker and it's getting fall. And it's a bit late in the afternoon. So look at how thick this foam core is. I really like those thick ones. I think they do keep your canvas in real good condition. The cover paper is cut into two sections, which I like. I don't like having to do 6 or 7 or 4 of those. Oh, and I ripped it. Oh, luckily not too far. Let me fix this real quick. I've got some scotch tape over here before I rip it even further. Let's do this like that. Alright. So that will stay together. That will stay put, I hope. So, the second attempt of getting this thing to unroll on me. That wasn't working. So the scotch tape doesn't stick to the cover paper. That's nice. Good thing to know. We'll just be extra careful then.
Oh my. Can you see this? I know it's a bit dark. I know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really trying to not do any unboxings. But in this light and this time of day, but it's getting harder and harder to find a time where I've got, well, at least find the time to do it, because it's a bit busy at the moment. So you're upside down. I will turn it over in a second. Oh, but what I'm seeing, there's nothing wrong with this canvas, guys. There's nothing wrong. Absolutely nothing. Besides the fact that I ripped the cover paper, but that's all on me. So let's place these back. Yes, and I know it's not touching, but that's okay. We'll do that later. All right, so I lost my scotch tape. And I'm really hoping it's not on my canvas. I really am hoping. So, yeah, there's some minor rivers down below, oh, whichever way you're watching up here. And the same on the other side. So I'm really hoping that I'm not gonna find my scotch tape on my canvas, because that's gonna be a pain to get off. But let me pull this up like this and hold it. Oh, and then I only got shade. I've got some nice shading. Yeah, this way you can see. It's a bit hard for me to see, but can you see how gorgeous she is? She is so gorgeous. And I've got a lot of glare, so I'm just gonna try to move away the lamp a bit. Yeah, she's gorgeous. She really is gorgeous, and I've got a shitload of glare at the moment. I'm sorry, guys. So I'll try lifting her up a bit like this so you can see, but I love the detail. I love the colors. It really is just a perfect canvas. And I'll try to pull this up close so you can see the symbols, but still got enough light. I do have a light. Oh, well, this way you can see. You can see her eye, you can see her lips very clearly. And now we're trying to get to the symbols. And even with the darkness at the moment, you can see how clear these are. It's a square, it's a 40 by 50 square. And it is fabulous. It is absolutely fabulous. So the other good thing was that I didn't find my scotch tape on the canvas. So that's good. And she is gorgeous. I really, really, I'm in love with her. No, I'm not in love with her, but I really like this painting. It made me feel like it's fall, and yeah, just getting some of those out. There's some little air pockets in the cover paper at the moment, just by me not placing it back properly. Let's look on the other side, and you can see there's nothing wrong, except there's some dirty fingers over there. Which aren't mine. They're very clean. And I found my scotch tape. It's on the back. So let's put that on to the side and keep it safe. And let's open some. Let's open this bag real quick. Let's see. I can see where it's supposed to open, but yeah. And this is one of the other companies that actually sent me message before it even shipped, thanking me for my order, and that I think is real nice. So it has 42 colors, and paper is a bit crinkled, but the symbols look nice and clear on this. Let's see, most of them, yeah, the largest number is 18 bags, so I've got 18 of the 154, and I've got 18 of the 814, I've got 14 of the 310s, but that's logic with her dark hair. So I really, oh, I'm in love with this one. And if it turns out great, or with the sale coming up, I might just order some more from this series, because I really love this painting. It's amazing. But there's one, and I actually liked it even better, but I think I need to go larger than a 40 by 50 to get all the details to come out better. So let's just take a look at our diamonds. So they do not use the different color numbering, so these are the 310s, and I can make it out with the overhead light, but you probably can't. Let's open the other one as well. There are no loose drills in this one either. Or neither. I always look at, I think it's even. I don't know. Oh, look at all those pretty reds, the deep reds, some pretty browns we've got here. Those are pretty, they're a bit crinkled. Oh, I like these colors. I really, really do love these colors. So, you know what's next? I'll make this ginormous pile of drills into my inventory session, which I'll do off camera as usual. If you like this video, please leave a comment, ask away anything you want to know. I'll at least read the question, and I'll try to answer them to the best of my abilities. If you ask me something personal, you might not get an answer, or you'll get an answer telling me, well, that's private. And if you want to see all of my unboxings, just hit the subscribe button and the bell. Then you'll see when I upload something new, which will be approximately 2 or 3 times a week. I do have a lot of paintings at the moment, so, and a lot of videos to upload. So yeah, this was my fabulous, fantastic fall elf. She is gorgeous, and I'm sorry for the lighting, guys. I'll try to do better next time. But it's what it is. Thanks for watching. Happy trailing. Bye bye. Hi guys, I just finished my inventory for the lovely, lovely fall fairy. And I just noticed this, and I don't know if you've ever seen it, but if it's gonna focus, these drills seem to lack, this one down here even lacks a lot, but it seems to lack pigments to it. They are a bit translucent if you compare to these, just an other regular color. You can't see through them at all, they're a full color, and these just seem to look a bit, I'm sorry if you're getting seasick by this, it seems to lack some pigment. I do like the color though. It's looking very pink in the viewfinder, but it actually is a very nice fall leaf brown. So I will be taking a picture of it and sending it to the Sarah, just to question what's going on, and I'll let you know in the comment section or in the description below what they said about it. But just, it was something I noticed. The inventory was complete though, so you've got a little update extra after my unboxing. Hope you all liked it. Bye.